Speed Racer is fresh and unique.
Larry and Andy Wachowski
want to make this movie a bright, colorful, beautiful world. And we want beautiful people in it. So we were fortunate to put together an incredible cast.
Ever since I was a kid, I wanted to be in a movie like this.
This is the kind of thing I've been wanting to do for a while. And so I'm really psyched about it.
Finding out that I'd gotten the role was a really an amazing day.
You're gonna see exciting, thrilling races that will really keep on the edge of your seat.
Go, Speed, go!
All drivers to your cars, please. All drivers to your cars.
No, he's going to be the best. If they don't destroy him first.
Racing's everything. For my family, it isn't just a sport. It's way more important than that. It's like a religion.
Listen to me and listen good, kid. You walk away from me, you walk away from this deal, you and the rest of your pathetic family will be history.
What are we gonna do?
The only way you'll ever stop these people is to bring them to justice.
Speed Racer, what are you thinking?
$1 million to the driver that takes out racing.
These are some of the most dangerous drivers in the world.
You're gonna need my help.
Trixie, this isn't a game. These people play rough.
Their cars will probably be equipped with secret weapons.
This race is full of cheaters.
So we've modified the Mach 5 to try to counter their attacks.
Mr. Nice Guy.
Every one of us has to find a reason to do this. You don't climb into a T-180 to be a driver. You do it because you're driven.
I just hope when you do, that I'm there to see it.